Remington. We've learned the whole thing at this point. I'd like you to mouthpiece and then back up the video and then play it with me, okay? I'm only going to play it once. Pause the video, take a second, and review the notes and the fingerings if you have to. As you can see, we have the trumpet line on top and the trombone baritone line on the bottom. All right, here we go. Ready? Big breath. You can breathe every two measures for now. One, two, ready? This is your chop builder. These are your lip slurs, right? We should not be tonguing the second or third note in each one of these groupings. Trumpet line on the top, trombone line on the bottom. We'll do each set two times, right? You see this repeat sign? Okay, so we're going to do each one twice. I'm going to play through this once. The first time, I want you to mouthpiece it. The second time, I want you to play it, okay? All right. Mouthpiece first. Ready? One, two, ready? Trumpets. All right, so we're going to be doing our concert A flat mini scale. Let's do one thing first. Let's do our rule of fourths. So let's do the concert E flat mini. And this is your F because we start on F, right? Concert E flat, your F. We go to one, two, three, fourth note, which is B flat, right? And we're going to drag that B flat down. I'm going to start our new scale on B flat, right? So we have our new scale starting on B-flat, first finger, okay? And then we go to the fourth note there, one, two, three, four. Fourth note is E, but now, if you look at your key signature, we have an E, we have a flat all the way up in the top space, right? If you think face, right, F-A-C-E, that's E. So we make that E-flat, okay? So we go to the fourth note of our new scale, make it flat. All right, now we have B-flat, E-flat, right? B-gesif, B-E. B-flat, E-flat. B-flat is first finger. E-flat is two and three. Okay? All right. I'm going to go through this, and I will play each part two times. Okay? I encourage you to mouthpiece and then play. All right? So here's one note. Just one note. Let's just do the scale first. Just one note. Ready? One, two, first note. Ready? Go. Again. Go. To add C, two, ready, go. Again, go. Add D, use your third vowel slide. Ready, two, ready, go. Again, go. Add E flat, two and three. Ready, go. Again, go. two. Ready? Go. Again. Go. Add E flat, two and three. Ready? Go. Again. Ready? Go. Add D, two. Ready? Go. Again. Go. Add C. Ready? Go. Again. Go. And the whole thing once. Two. Ready? Go. Arpeggio. We skip some notes in this one, right? We go B flat, D, F, D, B flat, low A natural, one and two for low A natural, and then we go back to B flat, low A natural, B flat, right? Okay, same deal, all right? First note, just B flat. Two, ready, go. Again, go. Add D. B flat D, ready, go. Again, go. Add F, ready, go. Again, go. Add D, two, ready, go. Again, go. Flat, two, ready, go. Again, go. Add low A, one and two. Low A, one and two. One, ready, go. Again, ready, go. Thing once. Ready? Go. Alright, now if you had trouble with any of that, please go back and do it again. Use that as a mouthpiecing, note naming, etc. tool. Okay? Alright, great job. Hi ho, hi ho, off to work we go. Oh.
Oh, wait.
No.
No, we're not going to work.
Aww. Socially distance by standing on separate stumps.
I don't like heights.
Socially distance by yelling at each other in the forest.
There's a lot of bugs here.
Get away from me. Get away. Get away. Get away from me. Get away. Get, no. Socially distance by standing on a big stump.
I'm hiking.
Socially distance by running away from scary percussion instructors on the trail. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Socially distance by sitting near a tranquil river.
Mr. Kugel, hey,
you're disturbing my peace! Socially distance by standing on opposite sides of a tree. Socially distance by standing on opposite sides of a ravine.
Near, far, wherever you are.
Socially distance by living in a hole. Social distancing!
I found a stick!
Create barriers to encourage social distancing.
Well, I guess we'll just die here.
Achoo.
No! No! No!
Get yourself a social distancing hiking stick. Stay away, Mr. Wilson.
Mr. Kugel.
Social distancing. Get away, get away. No, get... No, she... No, 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 other way, other way, other way, other way. 6 feet of separation. Stay away from each other.
Social distancing. Socially distance by standing in the middle of a bog.
Socially distancing by standing in the middle of a bog.
Socially distance by climbing a tree.
And I climbed a tree as well.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
I'm getting all my energy out.
All right, kids, welcome to Rhythm Time. We are on chart 8, line 8. Go ahead and get it up. Pause the video if you need to. If not, let's get started. Quick note, right? The thing we've been working on is ties, and specifically a quarter note tied to an eighth note. So if we break that down, it's like we have four eighth notes, right? We have one tied to another, tied to another. We have one tied to and, tied to two with a big and. So we have a big one, little and, little two, big and, like that, right? Okay, we'll go over that more as we do this. Let's write in the counts to the first measure, all right? Big one, big two, big and, big three, big four, big and. Easy peasy, right? Okay, pause the video, write that in. Now let's move on to the next measure. We have a big one tied to a little and, or sorry, little two, tied, not tied to a big and. If it helps you to put a little and, then you may do that, okay? And then we have a big three, little and if you want, little four, big and, okay? Now, what I want you to do above this first one here is to write in a big down arrow. Then above the little and, a little up arrow. Then above the little two, a little down arrow. And above the big and, a big up arrow, okay? Now, everybody say this. Say down, up, down, up. Notice my up, down in the middle were softer, right? Down, up, down, up. Say that, ready, go. Down, up, down, up. Good. Okay, now I want you to say down, up, ready, and go. Down, up, tap your foot, go. Down, up, one more time, go. Down, up, good. Now, I want you to say one, up, ready, and go. One, up, one more time, go. One, up, good. Now, say one, and ready, go. One, and tap your foot, go. One, and, all right, if that was confusing, go back and do it again. If not, let's go ahead and let's just count these first two measures, okay? Ready? One, two, count the first two, go. One, two, and three, four, and one, and three, and good. And you're tapping your foot, and you're thinking of the and two and the and four, right? Where that's called subdividing. You're thinking about the eighth notes in your head. Tap your foot, one, two, tap your foot, ready, go. One, two, and three, four, and one, and three, and two it, or D it, or the it. Two, ready, go. Two, 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 two. One more time, ready, go. Two, 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 two. Okay, now, flute, trombone, baritone, play D, trumpet, clarinet, play E, saxophone, play B. Okay, ready? And play it. One, two, ready, go. One more time. Two, ready, go. Now let's look at the next couple measures, but before we do that, what I want you to do is I want you to bracket every time you see this rhythm, the one, and bracket that, right? We have this one, We've got this one. We have one in the third measure. And we have one in the fourth measure. Okay? You know how to count all this. You're smart, right? You just have to take it and put it in place. Let's write in the counts to measures 3 and 4 after you have bracketed it. Okay? Ready? Write in the counts. Big 1. Big 2. And this is bracketed, right? We have a little and if you want, a little 3, a big and, a big 4. Then we have this bracketed rhythm. Big 1, little and if you want, little 2, big and, big 3, big 4. Make sure yours looks like this. Pause the video right here. Okay, great job. And let's count. Ready? Just count measure 3. 1, 2, just measure 3, go. 1, 2, and 4. One more time. Ready, go. 1, 2, and 4. To it or de it or thee it, whatever your syllable is. Ready, go. Do, 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 do. Good. Play it, same note, same note. 1, 2, same note. Play it, go. Gotta be tapping your foot. One more time, play it. 2, play it, ready, go. All right, last measure, count it. 2, ready, count, go. 1, 3, 4. Good, do it, thee it, dee it. 2, ready, go. Thee, 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 thee. All right, and play it, same note. Last measure, play it. 2, ready, go. Tap your foot one more time. 2, ready, go. All right, good job. If you had trouble with any of that, please go back and do it again. Don't put your recorders in the dishwasher because this is what happens. Sad day. All right, on to the next thing.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said, for you got a friend in me.
Okay, brass kids, this is number 75, Fe Do Do. That means go to sleep. So after this, you get to take a nice nap. All right, let's go ahead and note a few things before we get started. So first of all, I'm just going to highlight the trumpet line so that we know which one we're playing. Trumpets, you're playing the top line. Trombone, baritone, you're playing the bottom line. We have forte, which means loud. And then we have piano, which means soft. Forte means more air. Piano means less air. Okay? 3-4, three beats per measure. Quarter note gets one beat. You'll notice we don't have any flats here, right? All of the flats instead are written as accidentals. Remember that accidentals carry through the measure. So in this measure, right, trumpets, we have a B flat. Trombone, baritone, we have an A flat. Is this one flat or natural? It is flat, correct. Do you know why? Because the accidentals carry through the measure, correct. So, good. Trombones, do oo. We don't have to say loo here. We do have to say loo, however, on this one. I'm going to write that in for you. Okay? So we have to say loo on that one. And then same thing on this part. You'll notice that there are two endings here, right? We have a first ending and a second ending. They are the same except for the fact that the second ending has a fermata. Okay, A flat, trombone, baritone, third position, first finger, trumpet, B flat, first finger, low B flat. Okay, everything's very low in this one. All right, here's the trumpet line highlighted so that you know what to do. Okay, let's count the first two measures, everybody. Ready, 1, 2, count, ready, go. One, three, one, three. Good. Do loo it or to it. One, two, ready, go. Do, do, do. Good. One more time. Two, ready, go. Do, do, do. Okay, mouthpiece it. Mouthpiece, ready, one, two, ready, go. Good, lots of air because it's forte. Try it again. Actually, note name and finger. Note name, finger. One, two, note name, finger, ready, go. All right, play it. First two measures. One, two, play it. Ready, go. You're probably going to be out of breath after the first two because we're doing forte, which means we're doing lots of air, and that's fine. Okay, good job. Play it one more time. First two. One, two, ready, play it, go. Okay, next two measures. Let's count it. Ready? And measures three and four. Count. Two, ready, go. One, two, three, one, three. Okay, note name. One, two, note name, go. Again, ready, go. Okay, do it, do loo it, do loo it. Two, ready, go. Do loo, do, do, do. Okay, everybody play it. Ready? And one, two, play it. Ready? And go. Again. Two, ready, go. Okay, everybody mouthpiece the first four measures. Mouthpiece them. Ready? One, two, mouthpiece, go. Note name the first four measures. Two, ready, go. And play the first four measures. One, two, ready, go. Trouble with any of that, the good thing is you can reverse the video and do it again. Okay, now let's look at measure three, or five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven are the same as one, two, three, except they're piano soft, right? So less air. Five, six, seven, same as one, two, three, but soft. So you know how to play it already. First ending here, A flat for trombone baritone, B flat for trumpets. Then we go back to the beginning, play, 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 second ending the same. Okay? Let's play measure 5, 6, 7, and 8. Soft. Ready? Less air, less air. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, play it. Ready? Go. Once, then we'll play. Roadmap, we have measure 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Alright, let's play the whole thing, okay? You may go back and note name, mouthpiece, whatever you need if you're struggling, okay? Alright, let's play. Beginning. loud, and then soft. One, two, good breath. Back and play that again, please do it. If not, then I will see you on Wednesday. And since this is called Go to Sleep, everybody go ahead and take a nap. Bye.